My name's Travis Sumner. I'm an NWTF member, also a pro staff member for Mossy Oak and Primos Hunting. Everybody thinks that an eastern turkey is all the same countrywide, but there's a big difference between a bottomland turkey and a hilltop turkey. First of all, the biggest thing is terrain. These hilltop turkeys, you got ridges and valleys that you can get around and move on these turkeys, whereas the bottomland turkey, floodplain, flat as a pancake, nowhere to move, and you got to be on your A game to get in position. In those bottomlands, you got to deal with thick woods, palmetto flats, and the biggest factor is water. Rubber boots, hip boots, chest waders. Heck, son, I've even taken a boat into these areas. Bottom line is, in these low-lying areas, when the water comes up, these turkeys are in there on these little high areas where they're located, and you got to do what it takes to get to where they are. And I don't care who you are calling, they ain't coming unless you're where they want to be.